It's Canada's seventh medal of these Paralympic Games. In the women's giant slalom sitting competition, the United States took the top two spots on the podium, giving the Americans their third and fourth medals of the Vancouver Games. Alana Nichols had the fastest time in both runs, assuring her of the gold. It was Nichols' first Paralympic Winter Games medal. However, she was a member of the USA wheelchair basketball team that won gold at the Beijing 2008 Paralympic Summer Games.